Get up there? Dude, come on. What'd you say? What'd you say?
I said
okay. First vlog, number one. It's gonna be great. We're gonna try out these new dope cleats.
Look at that.
I got them 2 days ago, I think. So I'm really excited to use them. Finally, like the ankle support looks amazing. Let's see what happens. I know this is obviously a different video because we're gonna be doing weekend vlogs now since like school and all that stuff gets really annoying. So we're going to my high school right now. We're gonna test out these cleats. Probably gonna make a little montage out of it. We always do that. Yeah, all right, sweet. That's the thing. We're about, God damn it. Okay, we're good. Every time, man, every time a car passes, I feel so dumb. They're looking at me like, look at this loser trying to vlog, get famous. Yeah, yeah, watch me 2 years, man. Square up. So, in the past, I've done different videos, like pump up videos and stuff for like NCAA lacrosse and I mean all this stuff. You guys know what I do, my Instagram page and everything. So, basically, we're gonna be doing vlogs on the weekend, most likely only the weekend. There's a car coming. So, because of school and everything, which sucks.
Cool.
But right now it's Thanksgiving break. Thanksgiving was Thursday, so we're just chilling right now. I don't know, man. We'll see what happens. So, this is gonna be a fun vlog. I'm sure you are already extremely entertained because I'm talking. I need to be way more enthusiastic if I'm gonna do this.
Yeah, this is
gonna. I'm talking like, hey guys.
You already know what's up, guys.
Like hey guys, starting the vlog channel. Yeah, no, I gotta be way more energized, bro. I'm so hyped about this. I'm so hyped about these cleats, bro. Are you?
You really?
This is all.
Hit somebody else's camera.
Bro, I didn't mean to hit your camera, man.
You just hit my.
I'm sorry, hey man, it's fine. Nah, it's not fine.
So, not fine, it's not okay.
We are almost there. I will see you
when we get there.
Bye, we're here, let's go. Hey, we got the goal, we got the code and everything. I'm so excited. All right, woo! Look at, whole thing, entire field. Mustangs, boy, let's go. Helmet on and stuff. Cue the montage. From the look of it. Hey, just to clarify, Kyle Harrison, like I met Kyle Harrison. I got this girl from him. Props to Kyle Harrison, bro. At Kyle Harrison 18. Oh my god, dude, what? It's in the fence. Yeah,
try and get it out.
Shot from all the way over there from that goal.
I don't know how this is gonna work.
Pull, mother! Yes! Yeah, oh, you're gonna try to stand up there? Are you dumb?
No, of course you're going up when you're done. Bro, I wanna get up, but I don't think it's happening.
Yeah, if you fall, you're kinda.
All right, we're headed out now. We got our stuff. We gotta put the goal away though real quick. What's really funny is that my friends in biology class, they always make fun of people who vlog and stuff. You know, they make fun of the subject, vlogging and everything. I don't know, now I'm trying to be one of those people. They're gonna be like, oh, so you got a vlogging channel now? I'm gonna be like, yeah, what's up? And they'll be like, hey, loser. This man, I don't know. He's just walking around, I think. That's an issue. Maybe we should leave then. Yeah, no, I think he's high. Oh, well, maybe leaving would be a good idea. Yo, there's someone in his car. Just waiting there. There's someone just waiting in the car. I don't know what he's doing. It's not like he didn't have a lacrosse stick. He didn't have a soccer ball or anything.
He had a backpack.
Not just that, but he was just walking around too. Stop! Bro, again, vlogging in public, man. People look at you like you're crazy. They look at you like you're f***ing aliens.
These kids about to be beat up and stuff. Oh, they have no style.
Whose man's is this? What I really want to happen is like some crazy stuff to happen. Like I want...
That's the best time to vlog.
Yeah, like I want some like drugged up dude to come up and start talking to us. I want like a police car to pull up and be like, what are you guys doing?
We're vlogging, sir.
Vlogging, sir, you got an issue?
What are you doing? Stop being weird.
He closed the window though, because he realized we were recording. Yeah, smart man.
Girl, drive. Bro. While she comes around, I'm like, are you guys famous?
Hell yeah. Nope.
You really thought. You know what's gonna be fun when we go vlog at night?
Dude, yes! Yo, if we vlog at night, bro, tell me if we should vlog at night or not.
Hit us up in the comments!
Down below in the comments. See, he was like, when we were talking about this last night, we were talking about vlogging. We're like, yo, we should do a vlogging thing. We're like, yeah, sure. We started talking about it. He's like, the one thing I want to do, I want to say link in the description. I'm like, that's the one thing.
Everybody wants to do.
The one thing out of the entire vlogging experience that he wants to do is say link in the description. All right, I mean, you do you, I guess. Hey, we should talk to him.
No.
Yeah, that's how you get views, man. Hey, you can't hear me. You want to be in the vlog? He doesn't want to be in the vlog. You want to be in the vlog? He's just ignoring me, dude. Touch my body.
Stop.
Battery life. What do we get?
You never
a battery life
battery
issue.
Life. You never
yes,
mentioned.
Yes, I did.
You mentioned.
I just did 3 minutes ago. 30 seconds ago, the video just stopped recording. Like, just stop. Done.
I hope
you are having a wonderful day.
Smash that like
anyway.
Button. Click subscribe. Put on post notification.
What he said.
So you never miss a post.
I think the one thing that, if any of you guys even like this, the one thing that could help me the most is just sharing. Just share. You don't even gotta watch the whole video. Just share it. Share it with someone who has an interest in lacrosse and an interest in people who are vlogging. All I ask is that you don't make the criticism personal. You just criticize. Don't just say you're trash. So criticism that'll help me get better, because obviously that's what I want to do. I will see you guys next weekend. I hope you like this video. See ya.